A memo and a fine apparently won't stop San Miguel Beer veteran Arwind Santos from doing his trademark Spider-Man dunk. The 37-year-old star made that perfectly clear after SMB absorbed a 118-124 shock loss to the revitalized Columbian Dyip at the Cuneta Astrodome despite Santos tying a career-high 34 points. Kapag may chance, gagawin ko pa rin, he said after the game. Maliban sa Lam Kong may fine. Hindi ko naman sinusuway pero para sa mga fans ko, kapag may pagkakataon, gagawin ko pa rin. Dahil kung sinasabi nila na may madidisgrasya, naniniwala ako, kapag madidisgrasya ka, Diba. The enigmatic forward continued that he holds no responsibility for those who would get injured copying his signature slam. Wala namang masama doon. Pag bumagsak sila, aksidente yun. Mahina yung ring, he said. A gustong-gusto nilang gane. Pero lahat naman ng gumagawa noon, hindi gustong bumagsak. Sino ba namang tanga gustong bumagsak pag ginawa yun? Wala naman. The former FU star also shared that his teammates would chip in on the fine if ever he has the opportunity to go Spidey once again. Sabi nila Alex Cabagnat, supporter rin. Magi I sponsor nga sila na kahit may fine daw. Babayaran nila. Nakaktuwa naman. Na touch ako. Pero ang akin kasi, trademark lang ba. Wala namang masama sa ginagawa ko. Maraming mas puwidnating pagtuunan ng pantsan na pagduol. Wag na yung Spider-Man dunk, he said. The Spider-Man dunk, a two-handed slam with added theatrics including pulling up and tapping both feet on the backboard, is outright banned under FIBA rules and merits of technical foul once done. However, the PBA has been historically lax on the said move until now. All eyes are now back on Santos, if he would indeed deliver on his word as the defending Philippine Cup champions try to vent their ire on the Barangay Ginebra San Miguel when they face off on Sunday, January 20, at the Araneta Coliseum.